page 276, how the elephant got its trunk.
She lived in Botswana.
Come with us to Botswana and let's see if